And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow, round an island there and below, the island of Shalott. Willows white and aspens quiver, little breezes dusk and shiver, through the wave that runs forever, by the island. Grey walls and four grey towers overlook a space of flowers, and the silent isle embows the Lady of Shalott. Only reapers reaping early in amongst the beaten barley hear a song that echoes cheerly from the river wide. Down to Camelot, and by the moon the reapers weary, piling sheaves in upland Surrey, listening whispers, tears the fairy, the Lady of Shalott. Yellow woods were waning, the broad stream in his vines complaining, heavily the low sky raining, over town would come a lot. And down she came and found a boat, beneath a willow left afloat, and round about the prow she wrote, the Lady of Shalott. And in the river's dim expanse, like some bold Syrian in a trance, seeing all his own, of the day, she loosed the chain, down she lay, the broad stream bore her far away.